Three Friends. Once there were three friends, a turtle, a crow, and a little mouse. They lived in a forest and grew up together. They used to gather every morning near the lake in a cool, shady place and grew up together, sharing jokes and discussing problems with each other. Their friendship grew stronger with the passage of time. One day, when they gathered around the lake and were busy talking, they saw a deer running for life. He came near them and fell on the ground out of exhaustion. The turtle took some water from the lake and sprinkled onto him. After a few minutes, the deer regained consciousness and told them that he was running to save himself for a hunter.